Vale.
Maybe there's a use for this. We're always looking for four wheels and a working motor, right? Seems like I'm done for now.
¿Cómo se entra?
We've been looking for a spot we could transform into an outpost.
Can you get over here right now? We need help. Our neighbors just stole every scrap of medicine we had. How are we supposed to put up with this? What this town needs is law and order. We can't stand by and watch things like this happen.
That was noisy.
Cuando tengamos la base nueva, este es el primer sitio que vamos a tomar. Vale. Vale. Vamos a ver cómo está esto.
This truck stop is moving ready right now, and plenty of room to expand. And that auto shop would be great for fixing up our vehicles. With a little work, this place could be a home.
Joder, esto es enorme. Vamos a ello.
Screamer means all kinds of trouble.
Vale, vamos a comprobar una cosa.
Can't do it.
Misiones aleatorias aparecen regularmente, pero llevarlas a cabo depende de ti. Destruye los núcleos de base para recuperar el mapa y avanzar en la historia de la campaña.
Vale.
A ver, lo que quiero ver es... ¿El centro de mando? ¿Cuál es? Vale, es aquí.
Reserves are gonna start walking off if we don't build more storage.
Vale, aquí dentro todo esto va a ser camas.
Rationing supplies, as long as they don't take away my homebrew.
Vale.
Classes up the joint.
¿Hay enfermería ya hecha? No. Vale, pues la enfermería va a estar aquí. Ah, bueno, claro, no puedo tener... ¿Cómo que...? Hablando de... Tengo cosas nuevas, ¿no?
Not gonna work. Can't do it.
¿Y qué le pasa a la cocina?
I knew this old cop, Chief Jackson. He could help us if he's still alive. I could try to find him.
Not happening. not gonna work.
Tengo dos camas libres.
Hey, hold down the fort while I'm gone.
Claro. Vamos a ser listos, ¿no? Quiero decir.
This is good. We found worse, I suppose. Nothing here we can use.